Monday Night Raw continues, and give it up now for the ginger-headed juggernaut.
Sheamus ever heard you call him that, Burke? Because I have a feeling you're going to say it in front of him and leave with less teeth.
You already called me out a couple weeks ago, as you know, Corey, so I'm should be a little more wary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, he is the United States champion, Sheamus!
Sheamus looks absolutely furious tonight, with good reason. The Celtic Warrior was humiliated last night at WrestleMania Backlash, even in victory.
You think I'm out here playing, do you? You think I'm out here playing? Ricochet, I know it was you. I know it was you who put your dirty, filthy paws all over my jacket and hat, over my treads. I swear to God, lad, I swear, if you don't come out here right now and bring back my property, I'm going to go back there, and all you're going to become is a stain on the bottom of me boot. Get your ass out here, Ricochet!
Excuse me, Ricochet, pretty strong accusations from Sheamus, probably stemming from what happened after the match last night. Let's take a look.
I have issued more challenges for my United States Championship. And you want to know why? Because
this is after Sheamus had defeated Ricochet. Ricochet's message was, hey, I'm not going to sit here and let you trash me. Ricochet wanted a piece of Sheamus. And
Ricochet took the opportunity and did not succeed. This is some sort of consolation prize for the resident superhero. Thievery? How is this acceptable? Sheamus has every right to be indignant.
You look like you're having a lot of fun after the match.
Well, if it looks like I was having a lot of fun, that's because I was. You see, the point was last night to go out there, look Sheamus right in his eyes, and smack him in his stupid mouth. But the real fun gets to come when I shut him up forever.
But what about the accusations that you stole his hat and jacket?
I mean, if everybody remembers correctly, I literally ninja threw it right in his face before I got out of the ring last night. But I was in the locker room this morning. One second. Sir, I had to do it. You know I had to do it. Yeah, I just remembered the look on his face last night, and honestly, I just kind of wanted to see it again. And besides, I kind of feel like Ernest the Cat, you know what I mean? Do a little dance. But so I'll celebrate because tonight, I'll have the luck of the Irish with me. And after the match, maybe I'll have myself a pint.
Oh, Sheamus is going to lose it.
And you're laughing, Saxton. I mean, you might want to call a local medical facility right now and reserve a bed for Ricochet.
I appreciate the fact that Ricochet is doing what he can to get into the head of Sheamus.
It's thievery, Saxon. It's a crime.
207 pounds. Ricochet!
You got it.
Oh, man. No. Sheamus isn't going to take this. There's only so much he can take. And Ricochet with a takedown.
Got him. Ricochet looks good.
In Sheamus's jacket and hat. How is this okay? On what planet is what Ricochet did acceptable?
It's so fresh and so cool.
Oh, the dropkick. While wearing the Sheamus hat and jacket. Well, now he's going to disrobe, so. Sheamus is frothing,
man. Makes it okay. Did you ever steal something as a kid, Burke? You know what happens? Your dad beats you. That's what's going to happen right now.
But look what this has done, Corey. It has completely thrown Sheamus off his game.
Oh, yeah? Oh. Give it time.
Yep.
Oh, the cover here from Ricochet.
Ricochet had a clear game plan, and so far it's working out pretty well.
Vicious.
This is where the downward spiral begins.
Now what we see is Sheamus' unbridled aggression.
Was that ever a question? Do we ever not? Sheamus bringing unbridled aggression night after night after tonight. Tonight it's amplified.
Ricochet knows what Sheamus is capable of. He understands the carnage Sheamus is capable of causing.
And we know Ricochet is an amazing athlete, but clearly he's about as sharp as a marble. Why the hell would you want to anger the Celtic Warrior, the United States champion? We know the brutality that Sheamus brings to the ring night after night.
You want to earn yourself United States Championship opportunity.
So win a match. You don't steal a man's property.
Well, how about this, Corey? The fact that the United States Championship isn't on the line, would you agree if Ricochet has a strong showing, he'd be in line for that championship?
No! Ricochet should be locked up. Ricochet stole another man's property.
Look at this fire, a new aggression for Ricochet.
Ricochet should be fined, maybe suspended.
Oh, for what?
For what?
He borrowed an outfit, my gosh.
Am I the only sane man in the Thunderdome?
Whoa. Ricochet. Sleeper hold applied onto Sheamus. Ooh.
Good. I like Ricochet as a human being. Or I did, I should say. Now, I'm just going to watch as he is dismantled. And Ricochet has no one to blame but himself.
There's nothing to blame. Ricochet's not blaming himself. He's a competitor. He is a competitor. He's trying to make a name for himself.
Since when is thievery a victimless crime?
He's doing a darn good job of it.
Now it's okay, because your pal Ricochet is a thief. Now it's okay. If Sheamus had done the same thing, you would be crying and whining.
All Ricochet did was raise the ire of Sheamus. That's all it was. You know that, Corey.
By committing theft. That is Sheamus's property.
Theft.
Sheamus.
It's borrowing. Hello?
What sort of laws do you abide by, Saxton?
I call it like I see it.
In Burke, on the mean streets of Burke, Virginia.
You need Burke out of your
clearly.
Mouth.
Well, right now, Sheamus is just attacking Ricochet.
Good. It's punishment. It is punishment well deserved.
Hey, here's the punishment
Ricochet
for you.
Ricochet, the counter.
Sheamus has been stunned. Sheamus has been stunned by Ricochet.
Oh, it was impressive athleticism. We talk about it all the time. Ricochet's an amazing superstar. He's just got no morals or ethics.
Whoa!
Guys.
First.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Things
Sheamus
are bad and they're about to get worse for Ricochet.